Guys, they've got to use their three timeouts here. They've got to stop them and get the ball back.
Yeah, if you're in that 2-3 score deficit window that they're in. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. Touchdown, Jaguars. Travis Etienne, his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Jaguars look like they're going to get back in the win column as they extend their lead here in this fourth quarter. Trying to bust out of that losing funk, and these fans